Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
A reading from the Book of Kings. The Lord appeared to Solomon in a Brothers and sisters, we know that all things work for good for those who love God, who are called according to His purpose. For those He foreknew, He also predestined to be confirmed in the image of His Son, so that He might be the firstborn among many brothers and sisters. And those who predestined, He also called. And those He called, He also justified. And those He justified, He also glorified. The word of the Lord.
Jesus said to His disciples, "The kingdom of heaven is like a treasure buried in a field, which a person finds and hides again, and out of joy goes and sells all that he has and buys that field." Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant searching for fine pearls. When he finds a pearl of great price, he goes and sells all that he has. Gospel of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
When I hear that word treasure, I often think of shiny, gold, sparkling things, and yet we know that the particular reference here was maybe more to something that you wouldn't necessarily hold in your hand, but maybe hold in your heart. Is there anything that comes to mind from all of your experiences where, you know, I experienced a bit of heaven? Maybe it was that first cup of coffee this morning. I don't know. It can be simple things, can't it? And just for a moment, we're kind of carried away. But what would you and I be willing to simplify, balance, joy. I know this is not new information, however, to be reminded from time to time that what we most desire in life is associated really with what we've heard in our readings today, especially when we think about the treasure and the Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father. Accept, O Lord, we pray, the offerings which we bring from the abundance of your gifts, that through the powerful working of your grace, these most sacred mysteries may sanctify our present way of life and lead us to eternal gladness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
My Jesus.